Three people were arrested after a large amount of drugs, vehicles, guns, and cash were seized during a search in Hamilton, according to the Butler County Sheriff's Office. Charles Rollin, Cameron Bush, and Heather Colby were arrested yesterday and charged with possession of drugs and drug trafficking. Law enforcement officials say the search and arrest came after a 4-month-long investigation.